subscribe for myBSlife. Great to see you here again today. Today, another fantastic workout. If you didn't get a chance, check out the time-lapse drive when I came up here. Doesn't take long, great chance to be part of it. If you've never been here before, basically, what I'm trying to do, get in better shape, take care of myself. That's where I'm at with this whole thing called life. And so I'm trying to do it with a whole bunch of burpee training. That's it, that's what my channel's all about. If you ever have a question, make sure you ask. I get back to everyone. And if you like what you see, hit subscribe. Please, share this with a friend. If you think it's quirky that I do this, let other people know. Today, my plan is this. Ironwolf calls this the ultimate burpee. What it's gonna be is it's gonna be 5 jumping jacks, 5 squats, and 5 pump burpees 100 times. Don't know how long it's gonna take. Ready to go. So once again, Ironwolf's ultimate burpee. I've got 5 jumping jacks, 5 squats, and 5 pump burpee 100 times. Let's see how it goes. Let's get it going. Try and fix this. Just realize we are not getting me in on those push-ups, so let's see if this is any better. It may not be. Six. It's gonna be 1,500 reps by the time I'm done. Seven. That's 10. For those of you who said you were going to follow along with me, good work. I'm going to squeeze in a bit of a workout. For those of you who are following along, I love it. It's company, even though we're apart. Good stuff. Way to squeeze in some workout today. Hope you can hear me over the falls. It's 11. And of course, it's always on your own conscience if you choose to work out or not. If you're just here to support me, I love that as well. Almost forgot the squats. Maybe I already did exercise squats. That's okay. Even if your goal is just to do 10, it's 10 more than you would have done. 13. My next 14. It's okay if I did the next one. Seventeen. 18. 19. 20. Sorry, I think I cut my feet off in today's video. 20, 21. 21, yeah. 22. 23. 24. 26. I think it's 26. 27. 28. Seven. 43. Extra jumping back. 47. That's 50, halfway there. And it took 18 minutes. That's a little better. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. Let's try one more on the other side. 50. Take a thumbnail shot. It becomes an ongoing battle where I have to scroll through a whole bunch. This day, I know we're halfway through, I catch myself actually smiling for a second. Sometimes you get so caught up in what you're doing. Hit the two. That's how I lose track. Second.
55.
Getting hot. Seven. Hot. Muggy. I'm out in the sun. That air is heavy today. 66.
7.
Seventy-two. Seventy-five. Whew. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it for sure. 75 done. 76. 77. 77. Yeah, these legs, they need all the squats they can get. All right, 100%, they've lost pump there again. 78, I know it was 78 this time, but more than 77 may not have been 77. Anyway, I'd rather do a few extra than a few. 79. Three. 84. My quads are done. These final ones are going to be a challenge. Eighty-eight. Ninety-one. Ninety-three. 94. I'm close. 95. Six. 97. 298. Last one. Done. 1500 reps. One final burpee for the wolf. Let's see how many I get. Max his arms out.
2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28.
So, if you stayed with me right there, that's 1,538 reps, 101 burpees, 500 squats, 500 jumping jacks, 538 push-ups. Just check out where I am. Check how cool this place is. All kinds of stuff. You see the falls over there. Get some people going through the falls. What an absolutely amazing place for a workout. If you stuck with me, 1500 reps. If you did the bonus, an extra 38 push-ups. I'm Brad. That's my BS life. Thank you so much for being a part of it. Hot, sweaty day. If you have a chance, hit subscribe, leave me a comment, share with a friend, turn on notifications, and I love a thumbs up. Thanks so much. Have an amazing day. Until next time, don't forget, squat challenge this month, and don't forget, bsbanter on Monday. Until next time, see ya.